And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into playing some Diablo 4.
I can cure what ails you. Live well.
Don't have enough fury.
I'm afraid.
Careful!
low on fury. Fury. one fury. Out of fury.
Vermin's broke another trap.
Nay, traveler. The traps have yielded naught, and won't for some time. This land needs time to recover. Thorn beasts are still in abundance, though. Haven't shown signs of corruption, but a tough meat that, and too smart for normal traps. I hope these new snares will yield better results.
The whole forest has gone mad.
We're not going out there again.
The fly swarm's plaguing us. We've done all we could. Burning corpses, covering open water, rubbing ourselves with gala wine. Barely done any good. Folk have had heavier worries on their minds. But the flies bit our last milking cow to death. The problem ain't going away by ignoring it. I have some coin saved if ye can help with the infestation.
Not something, but someone. Someone like you, in fact. You look the worldly sort. Would you be able to travel to the Under the Fat Goose Inn in the Highland Wilds and let Torben the innkeeper know Niall will be there shortly to settle his tab? I likes me a drink, see, and that place has the best ale in these parts.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a horned woman in the moors, spreading corruption, if that's what you mean.
Yes. She's after the druids who vanquished Astaroth.
Ah, that madman Nafane lives out there. We already tried checking on him. Got as far as Boglinstone Circle, and then the druid's wolf companion appeared and bit one of my men. I'm already short on knights. Not going to risk what I have left on some bastard who hates the cathedral.
Pieces to good use. A forge more than horseshoes and nails. What do you need?
We got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
Ah!
not one of the knights. I'm looking for your master, Nafain. Think you could help me with that? Good boy. Lead the way. Feared Lilith might seek you out. He was right.
Yes. She put me here. I am beyond saving. All you can do for me is find the demon. I will help you. Go. The north. She is there, planning something. There is still time to stop her. Fearban will accompany you. Hurry!
be a way to bring it down. I'm out of fury.
Under old boughs hangs the heart fruit, swollen with hatred. Let it burst forth and flood the streams and burrows. In this crimson cradle, let there be born an amalgam of rage!
Ah!
Its anger ever burn until it has devoured the whole of this wretched land.
Has that creature gone? No, she was already gone. And I fear she has taken a piece of you with her. A beast born from your blood.
It's my fault.
What part did you have in this?
A pact with Lilith to help me destroy the Knight's penitent.
In return for what?
I told her where Astaroth is hidden. Eldai.
Why?
In her presence, I lost control. Rage consumed me. There's only one thing to do now. End the corruption.
Low on fury.
enough fury. Locked. We'll have to find another way inside.
Woman, the beast. Nothing could stop them. Not our steel, not our prayers.
Listen to me. I must find Donan. Where is he?
Somewhere inside. Dead, like the rest, for all I know. The light has forsaken this place.
Thank you.
Light, cleanse these faithful servants of their sin. Bring them peace in death. Bloody miracle you made it here in one piece. Lilith and that beast tore right through us. Could have killed me too. But she left me untouched. She's toying with me. She wants me to watch her destroy everything I've built. Damn it! Did you see Yorin the way you came?
No.
She hasn't won yet. There's still a chance to stop her. But I can't do it alone.
I'm with you. Where is she now?
An old chamber beneath the keep. That's where Astaroth is. I didn't vanquish him like the stories say. I imprisoned him in a soul stone. It was a last resort. I built Eldheim over the stone to contain its evil. I've spent my life watching over it, keeping it a secret, so Astaroth would never hurt anyone again. Not even my son knows. I'm sorry for hiding this from you before, but I couldn't risk a stranger finding out the truth. We should get moving. Follow me. If you didn't see Yorin outside, we'll search on the way.
When was the last time you saw Yorin?
We were discussing what happened to Erida, and then Lilith stormed the keep. I ordered some guards to escort him out of Eldheim. I should have stayed with him. This night, he was with Yorin. Yorin's protectors. The last of my son's guardians. Come, quickly! Yorin's mace is here. I told them to get out!
Maybe he and the knights tried to stop Lilith. Could she have taken him somewhere?
What possible reason would she have? He means nothing to her. We need to move. The way to Astaroth is through here. I've been asking myself that same question. But I'm as much in the dark about it as you are, I'm afraid. They share a connection, though. A strong one at that. Astaroth is a guardian of Lilith's father, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred. Here it is. The Soul Stone Chamber. Lilith has what she wanted all this time. She took the stone. No sign of Yoren, though. We need to find him.
Mighty Astaroth, the charred duke himself, confined to a cage. What a pity.
Daughter of hatred.
I have an offer. You will grant me safe passage to a place I am no longer welcome. In exchange, I will give you freedom. And more. Donan's progeny.
His pride and joy.
Your retribution. If you give me what I want.
Was it another vision? Did you see Yoren?
Yes. Lilith stabbed him with the Soul Stone.
My son.
I'm sorry, Donan.
This isn't over.
I know what I...
No! There's still time. You have to trust me. Meet me in the Great Hall. We must find Yoren as quickly as possible. I realize how hopeless this all seems, but I've spent half my life studying the Soul Stone. I know its nature. It will take time for Astaroth to overpower my boy. I taught him well. Even now, he's resisting the demon's influence. They'll be close by. Karagar, perhaps. Yeah. All those innocents to burn will excite Astaroth, make him fight harder to take control.
Lilith has what she wanted from Astaroth. Why would she linger here?
I don't know.
Hammer sings on your return.
They're here. Yorin can resist. He's strong.
Come forth.
My boy.
He called out for you. Wept until his tears became fire.
Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
Ah! Yoren. I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Donan, I will leave you in peace.
Aye. A shame about Yoren. Was one of us, you know. We'll take care of him and his father.
Lilith and Astaroth had made a deal. And we were the ones who would pay the cost. Our presence was no coincidence. Everything happened exactly as Lilith wanted. We just danced to her music. Donan was shattered, his mind on grief, not her, not answers. No one knew what Lilith was truly after, or exactly what Astaroth had promised her. But we needed to recover quickly, and we needed to stop chasing her phantoms.
Forge awaits your return. Ah, a warrior. That got most of it.
Well, he's still breathing.
He is lucky to be.
That old man there, he claims to be Horadrim, but he drinks like an ox.
He came to town days ago, looking for a servant of the demon Lilith. A pale man. It seems he didn't like what he found.
I see. I will take it from here.
Who are you?
He and I met in the Fractured Peaks. I saw his pale man in a vision, if you can believe it.
Enough. He's yours. Just keep away from the bottle, both of you.
Damn elves, what do you want?
You told me to meet you here, Lorath. Remember?
Of course I remember. I'm just surprised you're not dead. Hand me that bottle.
What happened to you?
I was attacked, obviously, by vast quantities of alcohol, wielded by my own treacherous hand. There may also have been a brawl with a goat over this patch of mud. But I like to think I triumphed.
Lorath, who is the Pale Man?
The Pale Man is... was... Haradrim.
Haradrim? Then you must know him.
I thought I did, once. His name is Elias. He was my apprentice. He was the one who brought Lilith to Sanctuary. It's possible that I did not take the news very well.
What must we do then?
Find him. Figure out what he's done. And then kill him. Listen. There's a woman here someplace. She has some messages we'll need. And I'm of no use to anyone right now. Could you find her? Enough time has been wasted. Oh, check around the inn. Ask if she's heard from the Orbay Monastery.
No word from Orbay. Same as yesterday and the day before. But I have something else. Rumor has it a pale man passed through the Abaru Canyon some time ago. Fearsome fellow, dressed in black. After Lorath's performance last night, I wager he'll want to know.
Strange. I wrote to the Orbay Monastery the day I arrived. The abbot should have replied by now.
Takrin spoke of a rumor. A pale man seen near the canyons.
The canyons? Why didn't you say so? We go at once. Ugh. But we can't leave Orbay unchecked. Sod it. I'm off to the canyons. You can meet me there or go to the monastery. You seem reliable. Thus far. Do not prove me wrong.
Alright, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.